Our next candidate is Miss Denica Nabor. Love of music is flowing in Denica's veins. She started singing in the church choir before she even started to read, and started playing the guitar at age 9. As part of her Spanish heritage and the influence of her father, she challenged herself to play this classical piece composed by an unknown guitarist. This piece has been played by numerous artists and became popular again in the 1952 movie Forbidden Games. Although her preferred genre is rock music, tonight you will hear her first classical solo performance. Denica dedicates this performance to her late grandmothers, whom she never had the chance to meet, especially Tessie Lamaco Ames Armington, her musical matriarch, a pianist, and a soprano. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Denica Nabor. Gentlemen, a big round of applause for these very, very talented young ladies. Amazing. Now it's on to our Mr. Candidates. Our first candidate in the Mr. category is Christopher Patricio. Christopher started singing at the age of 10 when his mother asked him to sing a song on karaoke. Ever since then, he has enjoyed singing to his family and to his friends. He expanded his love for singing when he sang in the Delano Choir his freshman year. He picked up learning music on the ukulele at the age of 16 from his little sister. And he would like to thank one of his very best friends, Anthony Abad, for letting him borrow his ukulele. Christopher would like to dedicate his performance, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, What a Wonderful World, to his fellow candidates and to his wonderful family. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Christopher Patricio.
Once in a lullaby, where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dreams that you dare to, why, oh, why can I see trees of green and red roses too, I'll watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dream of once in a lullaby.
Our next candidate is Miss Ernesto Unad. Ernesto's talent is a different talent. It's not an ordinary talent where he can pick up a basketball up and be amazing, or throw out dance moves and move with the flow of music very easily, or even grab an instrument and play like a great musician. Ernesto can draw, and he draws different strokes of people's curves in different places that deserve to be shown off. Drawing allows him to focus and think and be free, just like any other talent that someone else does. So please welcome Mr. Ernesto Benag.
Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seems like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing with a lot, so mama went back on the traumas and the flat.
Wow, that's terrific. Thank you, Ernesto Bernal.